Hello, today we're going to do a Danish pear cake. So I've got 125 grams of butter with 125 grams of caster sugar. So we'll just give that a mix around, cream it up. Of self-raising flour with half a teaspoon of baking powder. Got that all mixed together. We'll pop that into our baking tray. I've already peeled out pears, so you pop two pears and then cut them into quarters and then just place them around, and then we're going to pop that into the oven with gas mark for around about 45 minutes to an hour. Sprinkle a little bit of sugar on the top.